was behind you.
Oh God, I was.
And the guy, the owner, you know what I'm gonna do?
So what you, so what you tell him? What you tell him?
He said, oh yeah. I said, yeah.
I just tell me. I just start recording. What happened now? Would you tell him?
Okay, I went on to tell that guy. I thought he was a regular client. So I walked over and said, hey man, we just came off the tour, and the Gullah Geechee tour is so much better, I believe, than this tour right here. I said, I bought the book.
Wow.
I said, man, he said, oh yeah, that tour better? I said, yeah, it's a whole lot better. It's much better. You should go on that tour right there. He said, you say my tour is better than, his tour is better than my tour? I said, who are you? He said, I own the tour.
Hallelujah.
Listen, I was just trying to help a brother get on the right tour.
But let me tell you, that's the spirit of God now. That's true. You just took this tour with a humble spirit saying, listen, you need to get on this bus. The truth is, the city of Charleston controls our history by putting everybody, black and white, on his bus because they do not want you to know the truth about black history. What's your nationality? What's God really mean? They don't want you to know it. So God just used you as a humble angel to whisper in his ear.
Wasn't no good.
And that's called,
God, that's, I'm sorry. Don't listen to me.
No. Oh, hell no. You better listen to me. You better listen to this man right now. Because what just happened don't happen. That don't happen too often. My king, I love you. I thank you, boy. I've been waiting on that one now. Wow. He just told the owner, don't take that tour. Take a Gullah Geechee tour. Boy, look at y'all, boy. Charleston. Yes. Charleston.